Is that your baby mama there?
Where?
Right there. Huh? Is it? No? How you doing?
Good, how are you?
That's not her?
No.
Oh, okay. Sure, it's not her. Okay, so where are you going? Do you know him?
I know you didn't call him here. That's why I'm talking to you. And he won't leave.
Yeah, why don't you go inside the house? We'll stand. Where are you going, ma'am?
I'm just walking in the neighborhood,
sir. Fuck.
Yeah, I don't know what the police are doing, but I'm trying to
talk to the police. I don't
want to talk to the police. I just want to talk to
that's her, that's the baby mama.
Evelyn, I mean,
yeah.
Oh, so you guys know my name too?
Yeah, we know your name.
Robert Sector of Home, going on 2929, 27 cells. The parking lot of the mail is slamming another mail up against the vehicle.
29, 27
South.
Oh, Chef, yeah, police. Oh my God, you fucked your hair. Robert Wanton around from the prison. Hi. Robert,
that's
real nice. It's so soft. Robert,
drain
route. Nothing. We have no beef. This is no beef prior. You drive down here? I don't know what he did. I didn't drive. No, I didn't drive down here.
Because you were loaded.
Okay, I walked. Is that okay? I'm legally allowed to walk, am I? Am I legally allowed
to
walk?
Young lady.
Okay.
That was not the time.
No, I know, but I'm just asking a simple question. Am I legally allowed to walk down here?
You guys have a 3-0 Young lady, I'm telling you, this not today.
I'm just trying to figure out if I'm
legally
allowed to answer you that I walk down here. Is that okay? A simple question. Like, seriously.
Why are you down here?
I'm legally down here because I'm walking. I'm walking because I
threatened him. Hey, you threatened him?
I didn't threaten him at all.
I can't agree. I asked questions. You answered shit. You
okay, well, no. I didn't threaten him, sir. I did not threaten him, sir. Legally, I'm answering your question. No, I did not threaten him.
Okay.
Oh, you're snatching me. Please get off of me, please.
Go to the store. I need you to stop.
Oh, no, I'm
this is Robert 1 and Robert 3. The officer Dix is a blackmail 22. Black
hey, sir.
Great hoodie.
Sir. Sir.
No, I'm sorry. You
all right.
I didn't
okay.
It was 5-3 officers that were involved
I didn't
in
the fire. Where do you have the evidence that I
to okay, but let's not make this worse than what it might be.
No, seriously? Like, seriously? I'm asking you a simple question. When did I threaten you?
I'll answer all your questions. And then you got my mom all scared.
I don't know why his mom is scared. I don't know why his mom is scared. Miss Shelby, why are you scared?
You're out of control right now.
Coming at my mom like that, bro. You already called
you're out of control right all now.
All
right.
Just handle shit accordingly.
Okay.
What?
You're out of control.
Like I'm that. Out of control.
Yes, you are.
Okay.
So you threatened to come out
I didn't threaten him.
Go inside the fucking house!
I didn't threaten
for
him.
For what?
I really didn't threaten him.
Do it.
But that's fine if you
go
feel that I threatened him.
Fucking house.
Answer all your questions.
Go inside! Go inside!
Answer all your
hey.
Questions.
Guess my mom.
Hey, dude. Okay, you don't talk to your mama like that, okay? You
oh, my God. Officer Shepard's the one like that nigga. Officer Shepard's the one like that nigga.
Somebody's gonna go to jail. Who's it gonna be?
Nobody
do we need to do
touched
any
anybody.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
Well, how are you gonna take anybody
you
to jail if nobody touched
you
anybody?
You threatened to come over
Shepard.
Here.
I didn't threaten anybody.
You threatened
unless
to come
you
over
have,
here.
You had it on paper.
Okay.
Please don't touch me.
Me.
Please
hey.
Don't touch
hey.
Me.
Hey.
Please
hey.
Don't touch
hey.
Me.
Take me to jail.
Please
take
don't
me
touch
me.
Under arrest.
Why am I under arrest? Why am I under arrest? But can you tell me why I'm under arrest? Can you tell me why I'm under arrest? I'm calm. I'm calm. I did not make a threat. I did not make a threat.
Well, that's what she said. She said you made a threat.
I did not make a threat. Miss Shelby, I really made a threat? I made a threat?
Right.
That's crazy. That's crazy. Like, seriously? I did not make a threat. I did not make a threat. I did not make a threat. Can you please document your threat? Can you please document your threat? Because I never made a threat. Like, seriously? No, seriously. Okay, well, can Miss Shelby come confirm her threat? I did not make a threat.
She already did, ma'am.
I didn't make a threat. And I swear to God, I'm going to sue you guys. I swear to God, I'm going to sue you guys. I did not make a threat. I did not make a threat. Officer Shelford. Like, seriously, did I make a threat? Did I make a threat? No, like, seriously, can you please document this?
Get in the car.
I'm not going to get in the car because I did not make a threat. I did not make a threat. I really did not make a threat.
Hey, ma'am.
No, please, talk
okay.
to me.
Okay.
I did not
okay.
make a threat. How are you going to arrest me
ma'am?
And I did not make a
ma'am?
Threat?
What we're going to do is we're going to take you down to precinct.
How are you
going to
take me down to precinct and I didn't even make a threat?
Oil overload.
I'm calm.
Yeah, we'll be there by the end.
Coco, what the fuck?
It's cool. Officer Shepard, I'll give you that. I'll really give you that. It's cool. It's so cool.
We'll get a sergeant here.
Yep.
You touched me for no reason.
3 Sam 13.
3 Sam 13.
Yeah, we need to get a supervisor. Our location.
I didn't. Oh my God, you're so funny.
3 Robert.
I didn't even get you. You're so funny. You're so funny.
3 Robert.
I'm not even
five anymore,
sir.
2 Robert.
3 Sam 13, you need a supervisor to respond to 8119.
38
Can you sit up and be better? I kicked you, why? Because you punched me in my eyes.
Okay, let me transport her back.
At the north end of the MS6 Memorial overlooked at the rockery in such terms.
I'm calm.
Hey, ma'am, we're gonna put you in my car, okay?
Please put me in your car, cause I'm just separate.
Okay.
I need to get up. You ain't shit, bro.
Okay.
You really ain't shit. Get off me. Can you tell Officer Shepard to get off me?
Well, just sit in my car. Sit in my car right there. Have a seat in my car.
Officer Shepard ain't shit,
okay.
Bro.
Okay, have a seat in my car, man.
Officer Shepard
okay.
ain't shit, bro.
Okay, sit down and have a seat
really
in my car.
He really pinched me in my
okay.
eye.
Okay, well, have a seat in my car. Yeah, we're gonna need to get fired here, too.
Officer Shepard ain't shit, bro. He really pinched me. I have to be. Can I be? Because I really have to be.
Okay.
I really have to pee. Can I please pee?
Well, there's nowhere to pee at right now.
Well, I have to pee. So do you want me to pee right here? Because I have
there's
to
no,
pee.
Sit down in the car, ma'am. There's nowhere to pee right now. Put your feet in the car for me. Put your feet in the car for me. Please.
Ooh, Officer Shepard ain't shit. You guys need to fire him. I don't even know why he's so out of job. I can't even open my eye because he punched me so hard.
I will give him a call on the phone.
Sir, can I please pee? I have to pee so bad and I don't want to pee in the back of your car. Please.
Okay, one moment.
Please, can I pee?
Okay, he's in route.
Now,
after
we move you, we still cannot find the complainant.
Please, sir, can I pee?
Cover me.
We're loading up our dive van right now. We're sending a couple divers out there.
Can
we get an update, please?
We still need to locate it right now. Our best location is off of the out of the rockery at Beach Drive, Southwest, and Southwest Tennessee.
Bro, can I pee? I have to pee!
Do we need anything for him?
Well, they're all gonna need it.
Okay.
Right, either way, he's acting on his mom.
I can't even.
I couldn't understand it.
William 34, you're north of what?
Caller reporting three taggers at 42 Avenue South and Rainier Avenue South at the Tortoise building. Should they're tagging the building there at 42 South and Rainier.
William 34, you're north of what location?
I didn't see it. Well, I'm taking a look at you first. Might need to get an x-ray.
It hurts all the way up in my ear.
Excuse me, officer? Officer?
Officer Shepard's a bitch. You bitch. You didn't get hit with jaw, you bitch ass nigga. Dog, I swear to God, bro. Find my phone.
It's the officer. And then we have somebody in back of our car, too. It's the officer, and then we have somebody in back of our car.
Put the plate on the car to be 125 William Paul Merriman.
125 William Paul Merriman.
I really don't care about who's really injured. He punched me in my eye. How can you find my phone? Officer!
And William Frieda, state here, in April, registered out of...
Please, can you answer my question? Dog, answer my question! Don't trust him!
One moment.
Please answer my question!
Then we got her in the back of the car. She's got... Yeah, she's got a...
That's right.
Please answer my question!
Which one? Well...
Please answer my question!
Yeah. Yeah, you need an 8.
And then you guys can take care of the car?
Yeah, we'll take care of the car.
What happened to her?
She got punched in the face.
Oh.
He punched me in my eye. It should be.
You wanna, want me to open the door?
Yeah.
All right. Let me make sure.
Yeah.
Hey.
Sir.
Hey, these officers are gonna take a look. These
no, sir. Sir, will you please?
Take a look at you?
No, that's fine. Can you please find my phone?
Okay. I will find your phone.
Thank you. I have no problem for him to check my eye. I just want my phone to be found.
All right.
And I had to pee, so I went pee in the car. I had to pee. Please check my eye. I got punched by the officer. The officer punched me in my eye. That's illegal conduct. I didn't even do anything to him.
Anywhere else were you hit?
In my eye.
Okay.
Can you guys find my phone, please?
Is your nose bleeding or?
No, my eyes are bleeding, sir. Okay. You punched me in my eye.
Well, hey.
Yeah, she got life.
You take it up with get your lawyer. Get you a lawyer and take it up with the lawyer.
God.
You got blood coming from up here.
Too. Yeah, I know, because the fucking cop punched me. Who is this checking out my eye?
This is Furman.
Officer Shepard is a really shady ass cop, bro. You guys gotta watch him, bro. On some real ass shit. On some real ass shit, this nigga is a shady ass cop, bro. He punched me dead in my eye. For what?
Well, he got kicked.
Did we get his
name?
You
kicked him.
I did kick him. Because he unlawfully put his hands on me. But at the same time, he put his hands on me before anybody who claimed that they were trying to file arrest on me even wanted me to be arrested. You know? Like, honestly, that's some real ass shit. Before anybody who claimed that they were trying to put arrest on me even filed arrest, this nigga put his hands on me, bro. And my eyes fucked up.
Maybe, we can leave it here and maybe I can drive you back.
Can you guys find my phone? Did you guys find my phone?
You know what? They're going to give her a
hand. Oh, they are? All right. We need a birth license. Yeah.
Hey, yeah.
I can't believe Miss Shelby said I threatened her. Oh, that's funny to me.
Yeah.
Can you guys please find my phone and give it to my baby's dad, please?
I got a B.O. in my car. I mean, B.O. in the car, too. It's got driving. I got a B.O. that car and B.O. this car. It's got driving.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know what happened to the phone.
If I kicked the officer, yeah. Am I wrong to feel that I was unlawfully submitted?
Right there.
He's got a right to protect himself.
Now. Yeah, he has a right to protect himself unless he felt threatened. But if he didn't feel threatened and he was already tucking me and shit, that's not fair. That is not fair. I didn't do anything to you and you put your hands on
me.
Oh my god.
You gotta get a lawyer. We're not
lawyers,
huh? Oh, you
had a
name and
stuff.
I didn't get any of that.
So I'm just supposed to deal with my fucked up eye, right? I'm just supposed to deal with my fucked up eye.
Yes, sir.
Hey, did you get her phone?
That is crazy.
Oh, I have her back.
That is crazy.
She had a phone in her hand. And I can't, we can't seem to find it.
Oh, I swear to God. Oh, it's fine.
Okay, so let's get the.
So as far as I sit right here,
so you
want to
take your car
in
and I'll bring you back? Or?
Yeah, as soon as we get her. Yeah.
After this is over.
No. I think they're calling an AR. They're calling A-car phone. In fact, they should call A-car phone. I think that's what they're doing.
Can you guys please find my phone? Can you guys find my baby's dad and tell him to find my phone, please?
Is that the guy sitting over there?
Yes, the guy sitting over there. Can you please tell him to find my phone? Call my phone. Durden, D-U-R-D-E-N.
Yep.
Can you tell me what's technically going on with me, sir?
With your eye?
No, with my eye and with what I'm going through.
I'm with the fire department. I'm not sure what's going on with anybody. All I know is if you got called down here because you've got a leak in your head, you're going to hit the eye.
By the police officer, did we document that? That was by a police officer, the reason why I'm leaking from my head? Okay, I just wanted to make sure.
Oh, what's your first name?
Myeko, M-I-Y-E-K-K-O.
What's your birthday?
04-13-1991, I'm not even here to be on no beef shit. I just want to know if you can find my phone. And did you document that Officer Shepard is the one who punched me in my face?
What is that? I mean, does she have to go or can she go to jail or what?
Can I just go home?
He checked by a doctor that eye looks
good. Yeah, my eye. Officer Shepard did this.
Can you tell me your eye's behavior?
5227 South Avon Street. I didn't even do anything. But people who you guys claim called the police on me are even trying to send me to jail.
Yeah, okay, so you probably send her up to my address. But the sergeant's coming. We'll let him make that decision.
Yeah.
Stop. Robert, can you find my phone, please? Can you call my phone? Because my phone is missing. I have an allergic reaction to ibuprofen, sir.
Take your regular medication.
I'm not cool with you guys having these side ass fucking bullshit ass cops punching me in the face, man. I'm really not cool with that. Because I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything, but no, I don't have no medicine. The only thing I'm allergic to is ibuprofen. Yes. Why does he have my stuff?
Okay.
Nothing in there for you to check, sir.
Supposedly, maybe. I don't know.
How do you guys work with these people?
They call us.
How do you guys work with these people?
Okay, well, that car needs a VO, so I'll take your stuff out.
This is bullshit, dog. I swear to God, bro. I have no problems wrong with my blood.
Okay, good.
The only thing is that I'm beefing because I got punched by an officer for what? It's cool. I'm gonna just stop tripping. I'm not even tripping. I just want to know why I'm going through all of this. For what? For what? Why am I going through this?
You're 23.
Yes, I'm 23, sir. My birthday was April 13th. I'm not beeping. I'm not resisting nothing. I just wanted to know why I'm going through this. I got a punch up high. For what?
Hey, I'll put it in the trunk here.
Ooh.
Yeah. Put it in the trunk.
My eyes weaken. Because of your officer of law. Your officer of law.
Is that all your stuff?
Six.
Did you find my phone?
Hey, can you call it? Is
can
it
you
on
call my phone, please, before I get taken away?
Again?
Before I get taken away, please call my phone. Please call my phone.
Are you calling it now? Oh, okay.
I swear to God, I'm
hey, do you see your phone back
there? Bro, I swear to God.
Nope. Not over there. I don't know where it's at.
Can you guys call my phone, please? Can you guys please call my phone, please? I'm really asking. Like, I'm not even trying to stand up and obey you guys on no type of shit. I just want you guys to find my phone. Please, find my phone.
Don't worry, we got it covered, man. Okay. Just the video has to be uploaded. Got it covered. Well, you got to keep it on. We need to keep it on for now.
Did you find my phone?
Okay.
I know you're trying to document me. Can you find my phone? I pee on this seat, bro. Like, I'm dirty. I peed and all type of shit. Do you guys have something to edit my pissy underwear?
Hey, Robert.
No. You got a right to
complain.
Oh my God, man. Can
you guys find my phone, please? Free Robert. Please find my phone. Because Officer Shepard pushed me in my eye and I lost my phone. So please find my phone. I'm being as cooperative as possible, sir. I just want my phone to be found.
She came over. She was making, I guess, him and his mom. She walked them down the street a couple of times, then they kind of talked, and then she wouldn't leave.
Please,
right.
Please
call
my phone before I leave.
Right. Hey, Carter. Didn't give me a call. Because I, my bad. She was handcuffed and she was back. And she picked that.
I really don't know how you work with him. He's gonna act like his jaw hurts so bad. Bitch ass nigga. I'm really not comfortable the week until I find my phone here.
Wow, cool.
Well, I need you guys to find my phone.
Is that her ride or your ride? I think we're gonna need somebody to go up with you too. I think that's the protocol.
I'll move cooperatively.
Say again?
You guys can have me come to my home.
We'll get you.
It's fine. In a straight up line, you ask me to walk to the car, I will do that. But until you guys find my phone, like, seriously, can I talk to him?
I've been looking for your phone, ma'am. When was the last time you remember
having it? The last time I had my phone is with that motherfucker over there punching. I don't need an A car. I can walk in the A car fine. I just want my phone to be now.
Okay. Well, we're
can
looking for
you guys
for
call my phone number? Yeah. Please.
Well, your boyfriend's calling it now. We're trying to figure it out.
He's not calling it. He's standing over there.
Okay. After you talk.
I will walk to the car. Perfectly fine. I don't need an A car.
Yep.
I just want my phone.
Okay, well, we'll find your phone for you, ma'am.
I can walk.
Yeah.
I can walk. I don't want an A car. Please untouch me.
Okay.
I'm walking with him.
Yep.
I don't need an A car.
Okay,
can you guys find my phone?
Have a seat,
ma'am.
We will find your phone. Have a seat.
Okay, well, will you find my phone?
Okay, yep, have a seat.
If you find my phone, that's when I'll take a cooperative.
No, have a seat. This isn't going to be.
Not going to be.
Put your feet up.
Is that why everybody says police? Is that why?
That's why.
My feet are up.
Okay.
I don't need a strap.
It's not in there. It's not in there. Because she didn't have it when she got in the car.
I lost my phone when you passed.
Baby's father, can you please find my phone? Please find my phone.
Okay, let's see here. Y'all need...
Can
you put a light on me here?
Yeah. Hey.
I don't
want
to talk to any of you guys no more. Take me in. Just stop talking to me.
Okay.
I thought you guys were a bunch of
bitches. Okay, let me just...
Oh, now you want to move?
Actually, I'm gonna take these off for you for a moment, okay? Watch your hands.
What am I going to do aggressively? Yeah. I haven't done anything aggressively. The only person who was aggressive up the wall.
Okay.
You guys, please understand. This is what you guys get paid for.
It's not in my car. It has to be somewhere around that car, in that car.
Every night, right? Bullshit.
Okay, she's in her room, right? She knows.
Yes.
Okay. Did somebody read her a right?
Nobody read her a right, Jeff. What's
your name?
I don't have a clue.
Database is now out of service.
Tell your mom thanks, Dad. Tell your mom thanks. She's a solid individual. Alright, thank you.
Alright,
Hey, were you able to call, go in and call it so we could see whether or not we could hear it? Your phone's dead. I don't have it. Why don't you call the house and go in the house?
Unless you want me to document
it. Hey, because he finished talking to you, right? So sorry, just finished talking to you?
I kissed him because he touched me in my eye. Yes. I kissed him because he touched me in my eye. Yes,
going
I
on.
Do that.
Because
he touched me in my eye and lost it. Yes.
Oh, okay.
No. I'm telling you right now that your officer put his hands on me. What? No. He didn't read my rights. He didn't say none of that. But that's cool. Because you're going to document what you want, right?
No, I'm just documenting.
No, you're going to document what you want. It's cool. I don't even care no more. There's no place for me.
I'm gonna take my car back to the precinct, bring him back, and get out of his car, Sarge.
And they're gonna have to download it.
And download it. Yep.
Okay. I'll call you back to the precinct then.
Yep. It's not over here
okay.
Because it was.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm just looking.
Yeah. It was. It was. Yeah. If it's somewhere, it should be over there. But we're gonna come back and get that car here shortly.
Okay.
couple of things. Who's following the AMR up to HMC with the suspect?
Is there a unit following the AMR suspect? Where you have in South Point?
I need somebody for now to go up there with them. It's sitting, AMR is still sitting here.
Yeah, I'll follow the AMR and the first launcher when they let them
off. Yeah, we'll do that. Can you go to South Pack?
Yeah.